what might be held back from publication is the gene sequence of the virus, which might be useful to somebody who really wanted to make a nasty virus in the lab. They'd have to have reasonably sophisticated equipment available.